I'll get the house to Paradise Falls.
And we'll all fight it. And take down that house. Cover us, Snap!
I will help my master. He will like the way I fly, and he will love me. This button fires the loud, fiery thing. I will protect my master's house.
Original plan. Oh, how he misses his beloved wife, Ellie. Together they shared a dream that one day they would call Paradise Falls home. But sadly, Ellie departed long ago. But now, Carl has a new traveling companion. Just last week, this retired balloon salesman met an eager young wilderness explorer for the very first time. Who would have guessed that this unlikely pair was headed for the adventure of a lifetime? Hang on to your hat and cane, explorers. It looks like you're in for a bumpy ride. Where's that landing gear when you need it? But all is not lost, for lo and behold, Paradise Falls!
I can't believe we're almost at Paradise Falls.
I don't think I could jump that far, sir.
Well done, Russell.
Oof.
Hey, those monkeys seem to have a right idea. Push that out of the way, kid.
We did it!
I'm thinking monkey see, monkey do. What? Oh. Grab onto my cane, I'll pull you up.
Jump, Mr. Fredrickson?
I don't think so, Russell. To be honest. Think you can shimmy across that?
Ah!
Push that out of the way, kid. I gotta figure out a way to get up there. I think I can grab that ledge with my cane. Hey!
Ooh, see that, Mr. Fredrickson?
These hose to water my shrubs, but you know, they just might get us across that gas.
We did it!
Push that out of the way, kid.
There sure are a lot of naturally occurring catapults in the jungle.
feel like taking another flight? Why are you... We have to go that way. Rotten trees.
How do we do that?
Ever go bowling? I saw... Might be a little dangerous, but maybe we can get across using that rock.
We did it!
If I hook my cane onto the ledge, I can pull myself up.
I can get across that.
This rope.
We did it! Grab onto the rope, sir!
Well, let's give it a try. Buzzer, you got anything that can cut through that rope? I bet I could reach it with my cane. I think I can grab that ledge with my cane. This is too heavy. heavy for just me, Russell.
But I'm gonna get tired if we have to push it far.
We just have to get it moving.
Oh, my God.